Next question is two sound waves travel at a speed of 330 meters per second. Two sound waves are there and they are traveling at the speed of 330 meters per second. So what you can say, you can write the data. Those sound waves, they travel at a speed of this much. So speed of the two waves are given, V1 it is equal to V2 it is equal to 330 meters per second. If their frequencies are also identical, so that means frequencies are same, N1 it is equal to N2, and the value is also given, it is 540 Hertz. What will be the phase difference between the waves at point this much meter and 3 meter? So there are two points given, x1 it is equal to 3.5 meter, x2 it is equal to 3 meter. Okay, so suppose these are what, two identical waves only, you can say, because they are having the same frequency, they are having the same velocity. That means we, according to V is equal to n lambda, they will be having the same wavelength. Suppose there is same wavelength, frequency, time period, all things are same. That means they are one wave only. Okay, you can consider this is what one wave. So in the case of one wave, what is given? This wave is traveling like this. Suppose this is 3 centimeter. This is 3 meter. Sorry. And this much is 3.5 meter, 3.5 meter. So the angle between these two is to be asked. This is to be calculated. Angle between these two, it will be called as delta delta. What it will be called as delta delta. And the distance between these two points will be called as delta x. These two points, the distance will be delta x. So again, the phase difference is to be calculated, means to find is delta delta. But we know the formula of delta only. What is the delta formula? Delta, it is equal to 2 pi x divided by lambda. If suppose we are considering this delta x, so this will change to delta delta. If you consider this delta x, this will change to delta delta. So what will be the solution? Now this is very simple. Delta delta, it is equal to 2 pi. Delta x will be, you can solve in data only. It is x1 minus x2. So 3.5 minus 3. You can say it is 0.5 meter. So this is 0.5 meter divided by lambda. Lambda again, it is not given. So we can say V is equal to n lambda. V is equal to n lambda. This implies the value of lambda is what? Lambda value, it is equal to V divided by n. So we can say this is what, V divided by n. So n will go in the numerator like this. So what will be delta delta will be equal to 2 pi into 0.5 into n. What is n? 540 divided by velocity. Velocity is what? 330. You have to solve this. See, you are calculating what angle. So if you are calculating angle, that means pi, you should not substitute 3.14, because angle will be there in radians. Theta, omega, alpha, in that calculation you can consider this pi. You should not substitute pi as what, 3.14, because what is the SI unit of theta? It is radians. Omega, it is radians per second. Alpha, it is radians per second square. This 0.5, you can say it is what, half, such that this 2 and this 0.5 will get cancelled. This will be 1. So this will be delta delta will be equal to divided by 3305. So 00 will get cancelled. You can write this also. This is the answer. Pi divided by 33 radians. So this is the phase difference between them. If suppose you want to calculate the exact value, you can use log and anti-log to get the exact value of delta delta. Okay. So I hope this was a simple numerical. So you understood this.